Morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Morning. What was the last discussion? Is the last problem. did we complete the last problem we have discussed in our previous class?
No, sir.
Okay. So what was the last we have completed? I think we have only written the question statement. Or did we start solving the? Or I think we have also calculated the project cost, if I remember.
Yes, sir.
So I think we are about to start with cycle now. Okay, so just tell me the project duration. Project duration is how much?
19 days.
$9,300. I think this is the last calculation. Is it right?
Yes, sir.
So basically, project cost has to be determined first, and project duration has to be determined. Correct. Once we identify these two parameters, then our effort is to reduce these two parameters. Correct? So either reduce the project duration, and consequently, we have to reduce the project cost. Also. These two things have to be done. Okay. So. Are the two things okay? So, what is to be done now? Our effort is to reduce this 19. How do we reduce this 19? How do we start the calculation?
So we have not calculated incremental cost for the activities.
Then tell me the new. Correct. This was the problem. Normal duration was how much?
5, 7, 6, 5, and 8.
Okay. So what is the crash duration?
4.
Okay, anyone else apart from Panjita? With the normal balance?
1,000.
I think apart from Ranjita.
So 1,000?
1,000, sir.
100.
200, 100, 300.
Cash cost?
1,600. 170. 400. 500. 100.
Solved in our first problem. First problem which we have solved on project cost organization. That problem of third we have determined by increment cost. Also called as cost of reduction per day. This is given. Now we have to determine the increment cost for each of them. This is for the first problem on project cost determination. Increment cost. What is the equation for increment cost? We have to subtract the two costs divided by difference of the two durations. What should be the equation here? What must be the equation? Increment cost. Increment cost is nothing more. Cost divided by. This cash cost 1-2. Cash cost for 1-2.
1,600.
Correct. Minus
1,000
divided by
5 - 4.
₹100 per day. So this is the first calculation. Likewise, you have to calculate the incremental cost for the rest of that. So determine the increment cost for the rest of that.